The rapid fruit drop is continuing on my yellow cherry guava. Looks like one might be edible.